To play D minor in second inversion on the middle top set of strings, place your ring finger on the 7th fret, 4th string, your pinky immediately under it on the 7th fret, 3rd string, and your middle finger on the 2nd string at the 6th fret. Your chord should sound like this.